Hello, boys and girls. Welcome back to Book Peek Over My Shoulder in Wasteland 2. We have acquired rat suits. Not right now. Thank you. And this will allow us to do some next level main mission shit. But of course, first I am going to dig around on the main map and go to places I couldn't go before. Also, I hope that the rat suits won't wear off. Let's see. Map. So we need to, eventually we need to get there. This seems to be some natural border, so let's go south and let's see what we can find here. Oh, oasis, yoink. Looks like the map's edge to me. But more like one does not just walk across here. Water do we have? Awesome. Oh, all right. Stay back for now. Yes, please come to us. Ow! Fuck! Yoink. Nice. Well, this seems like an easy encounter, so I don't want to use up the sniper ammo. Ralphie, practice. Goody. Turn. Oops, I wanted to change Chisel's weapon, not in his turn. Of course, you can use the blade, can't you? I mean, you totally can. Oh, all right. bicycle here. Ow. Right now I reached the... Things look generally easy, so I will get stupid. Sort of deal. And turn. Yes. I think we're in good enough health, so I won't take any medical. This go to him, and you take it apart. Yoink. It would probably be more profitable to sell like full weapons, maybe. I think I haven't checked really. But it's easier to carry the parts around. Also, little extra XP. Oh no! It's a different map. Ah, it's this one. Okay, I need to remember that there's a slope up here, but I think we don't even have to get that far. Oh, there's a dog. Cuddly puppy. This means we've got some scorpions in our hand. Smash as needed. I can hear the dog. I could see it before as well, but no, I can't. Bam! Oh, somebody's behind here. Okay, Mr. Sniper, get to safety. Oh, right, and now they won't see us and they won't come. Whoa! Okay, I was wrong. Apparently. That. Okay, I think let's get tips and punching. Revenge! Or not. Well, maybe three wrongs will make a right? Haha! Oh, this is the lobber! Yeah, lob that, we are surrounding you. Better. Oh, nice. Return. Goodie. Okay, this one's a melee guy. Why does the house not offer cover? Interesting. Who's that? Basher. Okay. Oh, fuck. I forgot his health is so low. Stand by. I think we've got it. Ambush. Haha. Take this one out, maybe, hopefully. Yeah! If you go here, can you shoot? Yes, try. Oh, yes. Oh, this guy is still up. Okay. Well, not for long. Okay, take all. What about that guy? Oh, that's nice. The others aren't all running there. That's thoughtful. Okay, while you do that, you have some medicine to practice. Let's use one of these. Boop. And also patch yourself up would be nice. Okay. Now guys, let's get her. Oh, there's one more guy. Oh, goody. So stuff. Rusted shoulder pads. Nice. I will have her collect the patches and the photographs. Yoink. we have visited this one? I mean, we must have. I wouldn't just leave the shrine be. Ah, yes. Of course, they the green marking on the joystick is what's making me suspicious. I mean, otherwise it's just a shrine, isn't it? I have some exploring to do. It's not like the desert is running out of raiders. Oh, okay, so I can't get any farther here. Okay, that's acceptable. I can respect that. Fuck off! Come on now. Oh, that one must have been a stronger batch. Because we got more XP. Okay, now let's see. Nope. Can we get over here? Can we? No, we can't. Take all. Okay. So now we can basically walk through these irradiated lands without taking any damage. Also, let us visit an oasis before we continue. Yes. What's that? Oh my god. Starting to worry that I have missed the whole game mechanic here. He who knows does not speak, he who speaks does not know. S- fucking cut. Whoa, holy shit. All right.
Copy, Echo One. This is Ranger Command. Go ahead. Over. Echo One, I'm happy to see several members of your team have earned field promotion. Congratulations, Echo One. You've done well.
We've done fucking well. Well, well, well. Okay, let's level up, guys. Okay, she's on the winning streak right now. Can I add to this? Oh, okay, not yet. I think I will save up. Because... let's see. Oh, okay, I can use up 2 points for better rifling. And then... save up. And next, in next level, do the outdoors and increase yoink. More perks, right, okay. Skills. Oh, he didn't. Okay, he leveled up before. That's why. Sniping, and I'm saving up toaster again, saving up, so next time I will need 6. Okay, I will save it up. Oh, do we need 6? Yeah, we do. Actually, let me use 2 for energy, just in case. Because we are more and more likely to run into robots now. Is there anything I need? Okay, let's save up then. Perk, nope. Oh, she's just reached 16 now. Pardon. Yes, let's take this. Show me then. All right. Oh wait, what's up with them? Is it because I didn't use the skills perks? Is it because I didn't use up all the points? But I have done that before. Show me again. Characters, skills, perks. Okay. And you. Yes, I am aware that they have unused points. That's the plan. Quick save. Didn't we already loot this? Whoa. Old radiation. So maybe let's go check Kai Pool, or at least let's get some water. Yes. Step out from the basking glow. The glowy doodad. Steel plate. I think we should sell. Yeah, let's go to High Pool and sell off some of this stuff. Sack off. Perception. I also tried the different skill loadout. So I checked what happens if you have 9 perception and then deploy the enhancement figurine. What? Didn't we already repair it?
Yo. See you again, Ranger.
There. And now he's talking to us again. Yo. Oh. Nice. Sell both of these. Meanwhile, can't remember, were these like one-off? Like you shoot it and then it's used up, so I'm gonna keep both of them. Weapon parts go only to Melson though. Let's see, show me what you've got. Honestly, we're pretty well off right now. Now, it could be that I found out that I can repair it further and then I decided to return to an earlier save or something. I don't know. Yes, do patch this up. This. How have I missed this? Clear of high pool.
Riffraff.
Oh, other bad guys with names beginning with R. Oh, I see what you did there. Interesting. Now let us check all sorts of corners and stuff. Now this bookshelf is not usable. Tiny. Chicken! So, this guy... Oh, okay. Can I... No. For science? Oh, no, listen, chicken. It appears that we can't immediately talk to the chicken again. I don't know if it's a glitch or if it's something that's a chicken thing.
Wrecking crew wrecked, an irrigation system fixed. That's what I call doing the job right. Thank you, Rangers. We'll be calling the Citadel from now on.
Oh my. Whee! Bam! I'm taking a long way just to check if there are any stashes left or any treasures left, because I haven't been here with the full 10 of perception. think it might be this guy's chicken actually, because we did seduce his chicken at some point as well. Oh, these are just normal birds. Can you do something with it? No, okay. Listen now, chicken. Where are you? Chicken. So we can talk to them, it's just that the talky Pavel doesn't necessarily show up. Chulkin, show me your shit. obviously we have been here. This looks oddly unique. But then again, we know that that he's got the shit. Leather pants stay. Yep, we're good. Can we do anything with it? No. Oops. I'm getting the hiccups. Aha! You can have your own. And I noticed that the birds, local birds, yeah, so the bird sings and the bird makes the discovery noise. Okay, I'm just checking if there are any super duper secret mines left. Nope. Okay. Oh. Smart. That was that was really cool. Okay, it seems that we have depleted the stashes otherwise. There was one here and we have found it too. Okay. Hi. Click. Well then, back to the wasteland. So far, we still haven't found the what's it called, the thingamob, the one that you the one that tanks have, not wheels, but the thingy, the wheel belt thingy. Okay, let's get back into the radiation. Whee! It is warm.
Greetings, travelers. Are you looking for a safe path to the east? Do you wish to journey to the mountain and beyond? Then let the servants of the mushroom crowd be your guide.
Oh my! I see.
If you can hear this message, you are almost to Arcanum. Just keep heading to the east through the Great Glow until you reach the safety of Arcanum. May Titan's peace be upon you.
Oh my. I am not going to enter yet. I want to check the rest of the main map before that. Yeehaw! Is it an irradiated oasis though? Holy shit! Okay, so we are here. The pass to the eastern part of the map is here. Our main mission goal is here. But meanwhile, there's also stuff that we still have some unfinished business in the prison, and I still haven't found a way to defeat the slicer dicer robots at the abandoned railway. So far my computer skills have proven insufficient to hack them. I don't know if you're supposed to be able to hack them at all, but so far, we haven't been able to. Also, I wonder, is there a passage? Fuck off! Okay, I think we're... We are ignoring raiders at the moment. Is it the shrine? Yes! It's a monolith! Oh, it has text on it too. Strength does not come from... the capacity... physical capacity, it comes from... the will. Indomitable will? Okay, yeah, indomitable. got some XP here. Well, this seems like a very good place to wrap up this episode. I will dig around some more on the main map before I move on anywhere, but I might not record all of that. For now, thank you very much for watching, and I will see you in the next one. Bye!